Now, when you're plucking the strings, what I'd like you to do is to use your index finger and your middle finger to pluck the first string, the E string. And I want you to imagine that there are a pair of legs walking along the road. And what we do is we literally think of moving from left to right, left to right. So, for example, left, right, left, right. So these are some free strokes alternating between the index and the middle finger on the open E string, the first string. Now there are two ways of plucking a guitar string, two main ways of plucking the string. What I'm plucking the string with is what's called tirando, or free stroke. When we play tirando, what we do is we pluck the string and move backwards towards the inside of the hand and up and away so that the finger's free, if you like to think of it like that. So I'll play some notes with tirando or free stroke. So try and remember to alternate between your index and middle finger so that the fingers look like they're walking. And what's happening is I'm plucking the string and my finger is then free, if you like. It moves away from the string. If I wanted to, however, I could pluck the string using what's called apoyando, or rest stroke. And rest stroke's quite easy to remember because when you press down on the string, which you have to do for a rest stroke, your finger ends up resting on the string below. So with rest stroke, you press very slightly downwards on the string, and you will find that your index finger will rest on the B string below, like this. So I'll play some notes rest stroke or apoyando. Free stroke. And rest stroke once more, just to hear the difference between them. Now what normally happens is people find that one of those strokes is slightly easier than the other one for them at the beginning. Now what I would recommend at the beginning is to play free stroke or tirando. But if you find that rest stroke is easier for you, then certainly for now you can play most of the musical examples that we're going to do using rest stroke.